Alrighty, so this is what the next mission is going to entail, as you can see. This is what the couple of new arrivals were transported into. I gave you Coruscant Guard armor, and then you had primarily clone commando stuff on when I converted you to a clone troop, like a male trooper instead of a female trooper, so that's what you got. Oh. You know, and you also had Steadfast, so, you know, Steadfast is always good. Because it means one less mind shield when I eventually go and attack the Warlock. Because I want to bring as many people who have Steadfast as I can, so I don't have to build as many goddamn mind shields. Anyway. Before we go, we have an advanced perception piece. Yes, that's going to go on our gunner here. So, let's go. Our clone commando grenadieros has our war suit and our plasma blaster, so that's going to be fun. Squad green to deploy.
The resistance set up a data tap on the Advent network through an access point in this area. And retrieving data critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent picked up on the signal and are moving to destroy the emplacement. We need to move in and eliminate any hostile forces threatening that device. Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Let's have some fun. Get out of sight!
Single dark trooper.
Like we drilled, go!
Okay, there's his buddies, a couple of elite stormtroopers.
Charge!
On my way!
Then you have my blue screen rounds and my EMP grenade. And they're fucking off. Who the hell?
Order acknowledged. Advancing.
Oh, that fire better not immediately destroy our goddamn device, I swear to God. Oh, shit!
Roger that.
Ah, shit.
Check it out.
Let's go. Let's move fast.
Ah.
I need some help over here.
Faithful, move fast.
Oh boy. Wait, didn't I suppress you? Did I suppress that guy? I think I suppressed that guy. Okay, so you're the one who's taking shots at the Oh, that helps. Huh. Oh, that's not what I wanted you to do. That's not what I wanted.
On my way.
Yes, sir.
Weight storm's not a thing, I guess. Guess not. Don't tell me you smashed through my device. Oh no, they activate.
Roger. Support order acknowledged.
gotta get this. We gotta get this. We have to. This is gonna be a painful turn.
Order acknowledged.
That glowing head has cause for concern.
Advancing.
Oh, can you please stop shooting sevens? Please.
I'm getting shot at here.
We all are.
Right away, sir.
I told you to free reload. I'm gonna give you some action points for that one, because that was bullshit. This is not a time to be doing misclicks on abilities, so I'm just gonna pretend that didn't happen. Oh, come on.
Could use some help behind you on your rear.
It's the first sustain I've seen in a while. Okay, now it's gonna hang a little bit. There we go. Ow.
We'll check it out. This doesn't look good. Moving to that area, sir.
Oh my goodness.
Taking fire over here.
Roger, Roger.
Wait, what? You're just overwatching in the middle of nowhere, not in cover or anything?
Yeah.
pop a heal on yourself, because Lord knows they're just gonna throw another grenade at you. Careful.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
That's going to be actually you're just gonna die, not even gonna be parried.
Suddenly they don't seem so tough.
Hey buddy, you left your lightsaber on the ground. You know how dangerous that is? Somebody could trip on it and lose a foot. Reflected! It didn't do anything, but interesting. Hold on. Speed Demon Eva's gonna get the loot here.
Look out, brace yourself.
That was for me.
Oh, minus the whole accidentally using a battle scanner instead of the free reload. That whole thing aside, that was an interesting shootout. Hey, hold on. Nope. Okay, no, that's not gonna work. That's a shame. Collaborate and die. There it is.
Maybe we need to start selling calendars.
Kind of like that one scene in Jack and Daxter when he gets out of the prison. The guard walks up, surrender and die! Daxter's like, not to me to tell you to do your job. Don't you mean surrender or die? Well. Definitely going to be a reinforced army and shooting master, why not? And restoration. We're getting a combat protocol too.
Hello, Commander.
I don't need you.
Power relay upgraded.
Like, I don't need you. I'm saving this for the fucking Shadow Chamber, damn it.
Avenger plotting new course.
Hey, there it is. That's what I've been waiting for.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations.
Alright, we have the shoddy and the NIF.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Avenger plotting new course.
There were some casualties during that last covert action, Commander, but our troops will all recover after some well-earned rest.
Flamethrower. Might as well sell that on the black market.
You have destroyed a vessel of the Elder's wisdom. And with it comes your opportunity at understanding the knowledge it contained.
Alright. Well, guys, next we come back, we're gonna have to assault this little thing here. But considering how long it took me to kill the assassin, I don't think I can put up with that kind of time commitment tonight. Because I do still have to work tomorrow, so rip. But anyway, we'll probably bring in out myself here for that one because we just got domination, so that'll help us take control of any possible powerful enemy, hopefully. And I mean, I know I just have an advanced amp, but hopefully we'll be able to mind control something powerful enemy that comes through, maybe like a Nova Trooper or something, but that's gonna happen last time. Because as I said, that shit's a rather major time commitment, and I don't have the time for that tonight. Because I have to wake up early tomorrow and all that fun stuff. So, thank you all for watching. Next we come back, we'll kill the hunter off. And until then, see you guys next. Until then, thank you all for watching. I'm out. Peace.